news coming in that the Kolkata High Court has put a stay on the Tapas Pal case. This, of course, is coming after his remarks against women, and they were called outrageous. And we do know that an FIR was filed against him, and the CID was asked to investigate the matter under the court's monitoring. But the news that we're getting right now is that the Kolkata High Court has put a stay on the Tapas Pal case. Shombit Pal is joining us with more details. Yes, Shombit. Shombit, if you can hear me, take us through the details.
Yes, the Division Bench of Calcutta High Court, where the state had challenged the order of the single bench of the Calcutta High Court itself that had asked the police to file FIR against PNC MP Tapas Pal, has been stayed by this Division Bench till 2 p.m. as a hearing has begun today, and it will continue tomorrow morning as well. And till 2 p.m., the police need not register any FIR against TMC MP on the basis of the complaint of one Biplab Rai Chaudhary, who had lodged the complaint in Nakashipara police station against TMC MP Tapas Pal. In fact, today the state government wanted to challenge this order of the single bench of the Calcutta High Court, but the division bench had told the state government lawyer that it's a case of an individual, and Tapas Pal's lawyer should argue in this case and not the state. State can only supplement. And when the hearing was going on, the division bench was scanning the complaint if that discloses any cognizable offence that has been committed by Tapas Pal. So hearing is not concluded. It's still pending, and tomorrow morning it will again begin, and then the court will give the interim order. But it's a relief for TMC MP Tapas Pal and also the Trinamool Congress for the time being, at least for a day.